When turn on the machine, it hits the machine edge on the left. Turn off power. Use a screwdriver to loosen the three fixing screws. Unplug the cable and buckle. Replace the small plate. Plug in the buckle and cable. Tighten the three fixing screws. Machine repair completed.